Jenner is already using her still yet unconfirmed pregnancy to sell products and troll fans, plus controversial new details on Kylie's baby bump reveal. Hey guys, it's Emily with your most necessary story of the day, and Kylie and BFF Jordan Woods did a blindfold makeup challenge, and it goes about as well as you'd expect. Kylie looks like she just went out for barbecue.
I can't post this to the internet.
Wow, it's not that bad.
I really think this is horrible. Not that bad.
But okay, Khloe Kardashian is also pregnant and just snapped some selfies with Kylie wearing big dark coats. I wonder what they're trying to hide. Notice though, all those reports that Kylie can't or shouldn't get lip injections while pregnant for the baby's health seem to be overinflated, or at least ignored. Kylie even posted a photo wearing a super huge men's button-up. She also continues to tease her pregnancy by promoting blue and pink phone cases with the caption, "Which one? I'm thinking blue." Kylie seems to be hinting she's having a boy, but TMZ is adamant that this is a red herring and she's actually having a girl. Okay, let's talk the baby bump reveal. Star Magazine and Radar Online are reporting Kylie is planning to show her bump on Instagram within the next week or so. They report what we have heard, that Kylie and Kris Jenner were negotiating to sell the photos to the highest bidder. But now she's basically thinking, screw that, I'll break the internet myself. Although I'm a little skeptical of these reports, Forbes claims Kylie can garner $300,000 per sponsored Instagram post. So you'd have to think she'd want millions for the exclusive baby bump photos, and you might have noticed the magazine biz isn't exactly flush with cash in 2017. What I do know is Kylie can't hide her pregnancy forever, so subscribe right over here so you won't miss her big reveal whenever it happens.